We are gathered here today.
The one thing I've known.
For a moment we all knew was coming.
The whole time.
We were
Fitz.
Married
you by the ocean. They're my best friend in the world.
Yeah, you're more than that, Gemma.
Symbols are important.
We were
tethered. People need things to believe.
I like to think about the first law of thermodynamics. No energy in the universe is created.
Tied string around.
I love to embrace deep times. And always will. No matter where the universe takes us next.
To remember.
I think that you're perfect. I don't deserve you, Gemma. I'm gonna fix this.
I'll be brave when you are threatened.
I can see you in the room, yeah.
Are you gonna stand aside for me at all?
I don't deserve you. My love will never fade. And there's a
I'll be
calm.
First conversation about dielectric polarization. You'd be in my life for a long time, but I didn't know you would be my life, my heart, my home.
You'll be
balanced. Your might, your goodness, and your heart. It's why I fell in love with you.
You're the best.
I'll be warmth when you are shivering cold.
Maybe some things are inevitable. What do you think we should do about it?
No.
Can we start over?
Let's just watch the sunrise.
Quite a strange feeling, isn't it? Never wanting to be without someone.
We'll take turns.
You don't want all the two of us.
Back to where
we were.
16 and achingly shy.
Endlessly inquisitive, about to embark on a relationship that will change their lives, but they don't know how to
walk. I'll never live in you again.
It's
the fighting
moment. The point at which a measurable variable becomes infinite.
There's a point of no return. With this ring, I knew it.
The rest of our lives.
I'm so happy to pronounce you husband and wife. Kiss the bride.
Because we have crossed galaxies, we have traveled through time, we have survived the bomb of the Atlantic just so we could be together and have a love like that.